we recommend between 50 and 100 milliliters of PBS to properly rinse all gross surfaces. Tighten the cap and equilibrate by laying the flask on its side, allowing the liquid to equalize. Wet the gross surface by rocking the flask side to side. To thoroughly wet the surface, tilt the vessel on an angle and slightly towards you. The liquid will concentrate on the bottom layers. This allows a greater volume to wet a few layers at a time, then flip the vessel over and repeat wetting the opposite side of the flask. Using the canted side of the neck, pour off the PBS rinse in a waste container, rocking the vessel slowly from side to side. Next, add between 50 and 100 milliliters of trypsin to the flask. Tightly cap the vessel and repeat the previous steps, equilibrating and thoroughly rinsing all surfaces. Again, pour off the trypsin into a waste container using the canted side of the neck. Once emptied, you can then incubate the flask until you're ready to harvest. For more information on cell culture techniques, please visit www.corning.com/cellculture.